Okay, we got the E-plate Otter. Let's see if we get a nice scale takeoff with this today. It's a fun plane. Got camera on the nose. There it is. Nice and slow. And she just pick up a little bit more speed. There she goes. And up and up, away she goes. Fun plane. Wind's changing direction on me again. I get a crosswind again. Let's see if I can get it to do that funky loops in a second. Ready? There we go. I don't know if anyone can see this. Didn't do it. Tried. I think I got the battery too far forward. There we go. Look at that. Flat spins. Big loop. With a victory roll. Because it's definitely a fighter plane, 100%. So you gotta fly it fast. Full speed ahead, woohoo! You can see it way out there. Bring it down the road. Moves along pretty good. For a little plane. Just bring it by nice and slow. Drop the flaps. Oh, there's the flaps. See their balloon? Nice and slow by. Look at that, eh? Flaps off and up we go. Up, 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 up. Big spin. There we go, around that way. A real plane over the other side of the water tower. Way out over the pond over there. Empty parking lot. Someone talk about me flying over that parking lot and pond. Place is closed because of the COVID, or I wouldn't do that. Right over my head. You can see crabbing with the wind. Nice coordinated turn, pretty flat over the sun, so I can still see it. See the other airplane in the background? Another one, they're pretty close together. Okay, I think we're gonna bring her in for landing now. Probably go longer, but my son wants to use my truck tonight, so. Throttle, half flaps, full flaps. Let's sink her right in front of us here. Let's grease her right in. Look at that, right to me. Whoa. 5 steps backwards, would have been perfect. All right, thanks for watching, guys.